what are your plans for after high school?
I think I want to travel the world.
I want to start my own company, and I want to make millions.
Well, I'm planning on going to college, and I want to be a lawyer. I've always prided myself on being really successful, so that's what I want to do. I just want to make a lot of money.
I want to be a professional cross-country runner, possibly run marathons.
We want to be fashion designers.
We are so excited, we want to start our own fashion company.
Well, I'm more of an individual. I really just want to follow my dreams and let my passion guide me.
However, not all of them reach their dreams.
So, how's your day?
It is so bad. At work, we are just overstressed, way too much stuff to do, not enough time ever to do anything. I can't do it, man. It's hard. How about yours, though?
Helen, she started yelling at me in front of everyone, just like embarrassing because I didn't put sugar in her coffee.
Helen.
Helen's killing me, dude.
I want to quit.
I'm supposed to travel the world.
So, what did you do after high school?
Well, after I graduated, I went to a business school for 4 years, got my diploma, and then I got stuck in this job at a cubicle, and I hate it, because I dreamed of being big and having my own business, but I just got stuck in this cubicle, and I hate it.
So what did you do after high school?
Well, I went to 2 years in community college in Sacramento, and got my degree in business. Instead of having my own company and being CEO, I'm an assistant for this lady named Helen.
After I graduated Oak Ridge, I was planning on becoming this great athlete, and then I messed around and I got pregnant, and now I have to stay home and take care of my child, and I can become this great athlete I aspire to be.
Come on in. This is where Sarah and I do our designs. So come on in.
Are you gonna go first?
Can I get you guys anything?
Oh no, we're okay, thank you.
Okay, so this is my assistant, Sarah. This is where we do our fashion designs. These fashions currently are going to Milan, and then hopefully we'll go to Paris from there. So after high school, Sarah and I really decided to pursue fashion, and even though we didn't have any formal degree, we really worked hard to start our own fashion line. And these are the 5 awards we won, all of which were really unexpected and really allowed us to start our career despite our lack of experience. And straight out of high school, we won these, and that's really what allowed us to reach where we are today with our success.
So why do you think you guys became so successful right out of high school?
Well, I think that our high school, we both went to Oak Ridge, it really gave us like a foundation and like support to start our future, but I think it really depends on what you decide to do with your life after. So it's like we really applied ourselves, we really worked hard, and I think it's like our hard work and our drive after high school for our future that really related to our future and our success in fashion.
Yeah. We were able to make like so many connections with our future.
Connections are important.
Yeah. And that's basically what led to our success.
That's great. So you'd say Oak Ridge gave you kind of a basis, but it's all up to you to choose what you're going to do after to get yourself there.
Exactly. Looking at a lot of other students in our class, I mean, some are homeless, some are just doing like juvenile kind of
Kind of like
trivial jobs.
Yeah.
We all started from the same place, and we all had the same foundation in school, but mm-hmm. it really depends on like what you do after and how you apply yourself
yeah.
in the real world that kind of makes or breaks your future.
Mm-hmm. So how was your experience at Oak Ridge, and do you think you prepared you for the future?
I think Oak Ridge prepared us in a certain way, but it also didn't.
Mm-hmm.
It definitely was very stressful and a lot of work and very time consuming, but it did teach us like how to work hard mm-hmm. and how to have discipline. But you know, it didn't teach us how to pay bills or how to get a job.
Mm-hmm.
So in many ways, it helped us to like develop our drive
yeah,
and
work ethic.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. But I mean, we did have to learn a lot on our own.
Mm-hmm.
So what do you think?
I'd say basically prepared us like determination-wise,
mm-hmm.
like focusing on our goals and like striving to take the steps to get to them, and basically
okay.
in the end it helped.
So how do you guys survive?
Most of the days, we scourge for food, trying to find the local restaurants that leave out even the most like old, raggedy pizzas, chicken wings. Sometimes we get the bones. I'll eat them occasionally.
Our main purpose is to find food. Some days are harder than others, but there's not really any alternative, so.
So how did you guys get here?
Well, I'd always done like soft drugs at college, and one of my friends introduced me to just, you know, like a few harder drugs, and then one time we were at party and I tried heroin, and that was it. That was it. That changed everything for me.
So when's the last time you shot up?
About an hour ago.
So what did you do after high school?
I started taking college courses at my community college, but unfortunately the work began to get so tedious, it became so frustrating, so hard. I had anxiety attacks, lost 30 pounds. It was terrible. This is how I bathe.
Cassie and John were expected to be successful, but their own decisions led them to where they are now. After observing the lives of these different people, I realized that each started in the same place and their individual efforts brought them to where they are now. These are the graduates.